back, hips back, hips back, hips back, hips back. That's fine, follow up. I'm gonna come up off her knees.
Thank you.
suck that in. Follow, follow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. no back points?
Run. And, and control.
Hey, Marco! Marco! No! Keep there! Go! Test, Yeah. Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the field house for tonight's wrestling match between the Hopewell Vikings and your Chartiers-Houston Buccaneers. It is senior night here at the field house, so before we introduce the starting lineup for tonight's match, we are going to honor the two seniors for the Chartiers-Houston wrestling program. First, Jack Iser. Jack has been escorted by the parents Michelle and Daryl Iser. Jack has been wrestling here at Chartiers-Houston for 3 years. Jack's wrestling accomplishments are a bunch of wins and lessons. Other sports and clubs that Jack is involved in is football, track and field, and the Fly Fishers Club. Jack's interests and hobbies are pumping iron, fishing, and loving every day. Jack's future plans are to study aeronautics and become a pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Iser. Jordan Williams. Jordan is being escorted by his father Tyler Williams and his mother Laura Casey, as well as his brother Casey Williams. Jordan has been wrestling now for 13 years. Jordan's accomplishments include 2022 Triple A section getting first place, 2023 regional runner-up, 2023 Double A section runner-up, 2023 Ruby Gold runner-up, 2023 regional. Fourth place and a two-time state qualifier. Other sports and clubs that Jordan's involved in is he played football for 8 years, then realized I should stick to the sport with weight classes. Jordan's interests and hobbies include sleeping, video games, and beating Coach Pat and Blocko Doku. Future plans for Jordan include continuing his academic career at the also, ladies and gentlemen, Jordan Williams. Let's have a big round of applause for your seniors, Jack Hauser and Jordan Williams. And now, for the starting lineup, the next match, at 107 pounds, for Hopewell, Enzo Wright. Chartiers-Houston home, Anna Knight will lead us to the singing of the national anthem.